Hello, everyone. Today we just showed the food.
Macaroni and cheese.
And lemons. And lemons. Don't forget the lemons.
I like these.
Why are lemons so tasty, Mom?
Turn it around. Turn it around.
Because they're delicious.
Yes, delicious. And let's see what Daddy.
Crab is Chinese herb that goes straight for the crab. They made their own line right for the crab.
The crab.
The crab. Pasta.
Oh, lobster pasta.
So, look at this food. That's what Mom got. Let's go see what Dad got. Nothing.
It's yellow
ribbon. Dad got the best drink ever. This is the best drink ever. Best drink ever.
Hold it for me.
And what does it look like for you here? Okay. Best drink ever.
Wait for me to turn it off?
No. And don't forget the lemons. Lemon.
Culture. And I think in part it's because whenever you're on a cruise, you're dealing with the elite of the culture.
Entitled. But also, it's also a different culture. If they don't get the food, they don't have food.
That's like Phoebe taking the neighbor's
parking. Shaking. It's shaking, guys. Life is shaking.
I know, but interesting.
Okay, Mom.
What?
Hold the camera and then turn around and make sure the thumbs up.
Okay.
Both. And we're gonna end it out here. If you're new to the channel, why not subscribe? Leave a like, comment, down below. What you put on cruise ship, how was it? How good it was. Good, bad, or good? And we'll see you next time. Bye!